Satish and run the process and what is today's my topic. I am Satish Kumar from Guntur Medical College, final year PG. Today's my topic is the comparison of different varieties of burns according to the nature of substance which produces them. Here brief introduction about burns. A burn is an injury which is caused by application of heat or chemical substance to the external or internal surface of the body, which causes the destruction of tissues. There is a difference in the circumstances and the resulting destruction of tissues, and therefore it is important to identify the differentiate between burns which caused by different sources. We can see the dermal burns are result from the external heat source like flame, hot liquids, heated solid objects, or hot gases. There also burns also due to high voltage electrical burns and due to electrocution. Objectives: to identify and differentiate different type of burn injuries based on type of substance produce them, and also study the pattern of injuries and their medical legal importance, related injuries and medical and aiding medical investigation. These are the same burns caused by different substances like heated solid body, flame burns, kerosene oil, petrol, moist sheet, scald, explosion burns, coal mines, X-ray and radioactive substances, ultraviolet rays, and radiant heat burns, microwave burns, and corrosive substances and electrical burns due to lightning strike and execution. And next, what are the factors modifying the effect of burns? Is the intensity of heat applied? The higher the intensity, the more severe will be the effects, and duration of exposure, the more the duration, the more will the burns, and depth of the burn. It's the depth of the burn is particularly important, especially the burn causing decreased oxygen supply to the end regions of the body or difficulties with chest expansion and breathing. Type of burns, depending on the skin and morphology, they are superficial, partial thickness burns, and full thickness burns. And this is the degree of burns due to as per the Dupuytren's classification and Wilson's classification. Dupuytren's has classified into 6 degrees, as Wilson only 3, epidermal burns, dermoepidermal burns, and deep burns. This is the rule of 9, balanced rule of 9, and another one is London border chart for the children. For the cause of death in case of burns, it is by immediately it is due to primary to neurogenic shock, and next is secondary due to hypovolemic vascular shock, and also aspic shock, toxemia, septic abortion, cardiogenic shock, inflammatory of internal organs, and also like coma meningitis, left complications like strictures, Kellgren's ulcer, and lately hepatorenal syndrome. See, in this materials and methods, in this a total of 50 cases were studied in a year of 1.5 year, which were brought to the Mahatma GGH Guntur. The following documents are taken into the study: the hospital records, first information report, inquest reports, postmortem exam reports, and photographs. Is the first case, in this case, is a flame burns due to combustion fuel, kerosene. Here a 35-deceased male of 35 years brought to mortuary with history of pouring kerosene out of financial problems. Here we can see the blackening due to deposition of carbon particles after combustion of kerosene, and also the head is involved in it, which indicates the has suicide intent, and also the peeling of skin is can be seen. And next case is the corrosive burns with toilet acid. The 43 years male, he was brought to the mortuary with consumption of HCl out of family problems. Here the burnt area shows blackening due to deposition of coagulated material, just shows the trickling of the acid, and also the trickling actually seen from the left side of the mouth and neck and front of the chest and back of the chest, and the peeling of skin is also noted. And another case is, this is the electrical burns, high tension burns, electricity. Here a 58 male was brought to the mortuary with a history of electrical burns purchased by contact with iron fencing around the fields. It is a routine practice in the villages to protect the fields from wild boars with electrified iron fencing. Here the crocodile flash type of burns are carefully seen over the back, over the left hand, from the left side of the body and left leg, and the left index finger is found amputated due to the burns. Entrance wound, the exit wound is shown over the medial aspect of left foot. And the another case is, this is a case of due to lightning, burns are due to lightning. Here a 32 female was brought to mortuary with the thunderbolt on the previous day. The characteristic history of raining moist, humid atmosphere and standing under tree are given. The burn injuries are spread over the left side of the face, chest, abdomen and thighs. The characteristic pattern of passage of current is noted. The feeling of critical over the chest is due to the wearing of the gold chain. It is another case, is the another lady with the same previous case number 4 standing beside. She has the lightning, but in this case, she has a pattern of filigree burns for the chest, from neck to left side of the neck to the and left side of the chest. In this lightning burn claws, they are superficial thin, irregular and tortuous marks on the skin. These markings have a general pattern resembling the branches of a tree. This is a fan-like pattern of erythema skin, usually found over the shoulders or the flanks. This pattern is due to the minute depositions of copper in the dermis or from the boiling of intracellular fluid following the facial pains. Thank you. And thank you for the organizing.